sweet and sour pineapple soup today. Hope you guys can see. Let me adjust my camera a little bit. Okay. This is roasted garlic. I'll put it on the side first. Chicken wing. You can cook with chicken thigh, chicken breast, or fish. And I have the vegetable. Maybe call salmon. It's long min. You cut it up and asparagus. Celery, and I think a cousin of zucchini, my call the light. Chopped pineapple and shrimp. First, I try to cook the chicken wing first. Add some chicken powder. Salt. Homemade fish sauce. Okay, then add some sous vide. Then add some tamarind powder. And water. So add water according to how loose your soup is or how much you want. Take all the dirty brown stuff out. and you taste it, see how your soup water feels, salty, sweet, or something. Okay, I need to add more salt. A little more fish sauce. And maybe tiny more of tamarind powder. Turn down the heat a little. And have a taste of your soup broth again. It's still not quite enough. Let's put some more chicken powder. Okay, and then put pineapple in. Let it come to boil. When come to boil, you put all your vegetable in. Let it boil and we come back to this. Okay, when the soup is boiling, give it a stir and retaste your soup broth. I think I need okay, so far, put your seasoning a little at a time so you can adjust to your taste. Don't make it too salty. It's supposed to be sweet and sour. Retaste it. Perfect. Turn down your heat to number 5, medium. So I have 5 tablespoons of sugar, 3/4 teaspoon of salt, or 1/2 teaspoon of chicken powder, maybe 1/4 cup of fish sauce, 1 teaspoon of tamarind powder. So I have chili here I can put. At the end, you can put your shrimp in. So my vegetable and my soup broth is loose enough. This is how I want. So at the end, you put the mint in, sprinkle it in, and simmer another 5-6 minutes until it's done. It's supposed to be sweet and sour, not salty. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.